So yeah, my question is called how to create the Instagram ads using Facebook account. So first of all, in your Facebook account, we can log in for Instagram account, both. So first you can go to your Facebook page. First, if any kind of paid ads, first integrate your Facebook page to Instagram. After integration will be done, you can create ad Instagram to Facebook, Facebook to Instagram. So will only possible by Facebook to Instagram. So if we create any kind of Instagram ads, first integrate Facebook to Instagram. First select your Facebook page. This integration purpose not for posting for, this only for creating ad purpose. So what are the creating ads? Automatic display by where? Instagram purpose. That is called go to settings. In this one, the option call is Instagram. After going to Instagram account, just the option call is login. Enter for your username and the password. Just wait, I'm enter the username and password. After entering username and password, click for login. So your verify the your credential. Wait for a second. So you're done. Just login with your Gmail and password. Just create your profile, insight, and promotions. Three options. For the first one, insight. First, a business profile will be include. This will be insight. Third will be promotions. Click for continue. Enter your email address. Add your email address. Here, add your phone number. Click for run your profile, click for here. So if you create any kind of Instagram ads with using for Facebook account, first of all integrate your Facebook to Instagram. Without integration will be done. We can't create the Instagram ad with the Facebook. They're using for Facebook ads manager. So after set up your account, everything will be perfect. Check your information. Just go to your page. If you create any kind of ads based on your promotions, just go to your page. The option call is simple click for here. You can go to your post option, select it. Here will be showing for n number of things here, photo and video, everything. What is the option call is advertise your business. It will be showing for so many options. What is called boost on your Instagram post. Here clear. That is called you can promote your Instagram ads using Facebook page. Profile group not considered. The ads will be considered by only for Facebook page and Facebook page to Instagram ads. If anybody asking the question, can you create the Instagram ads using Facebook? Yes, that only for Facebook page, not for the account, not for the groups. If you create any kind of ads, Twitter to Instagram, not applicable. Only applicable by the Facebook to Instagram. Instagram payment will receive by the Facebook payment only. Instagram ads will be received payment by who? Facebook payment only. This is called create ad by your Facebook to Instagram. That is called. If anybody question is called how to set up Instagram ads using Facebook, that is called yes. My Instagram ads payment paid by the Facebook account, that is called Facebook page to Instagram integration. If you not integrate your Facebook page to Instagram, we can't create the ad from Instagram and Facebook too, we can't integrate the Instagram ads.